On March 12, 1770, at the Boston Town Meeting, a report made by John Hancock, Samuel Adams, Joseph Warren, James Bowdoin, and others was presented to the citizens of Boston. The whole presenting, it is believed, the most complete and authentic account which has been published of the massacre.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.